our reputation's on the line when we speak on these products. And if you just say to a perfect stranger, just like if you drive on the freeway, somebody cuts you off, there's no worries, you might not see them again. But if you have to face that person in the eye on a daily basis, if they're a friend, a coworker, you want to make sure you're giving them correct information. And that's what we're here to do, to share information so we've all become empowered. Now, Mr. Glick, I know you're a research guy like myself, and who like hitting the books and stuff. And you mentioned something before about being a fatty acid and the benefits of the cells and the, can you give us a little transition?
Yeah. The new product, Omega Plus Plus Plus, is really exciting for a lot of reasons. And Dr. Chris Morris did a great job talking about it. But I wanted to add a little something to it. Most of you know that your body is electric in some form. And all the cells are electric batteries. And the cell membrane, the little thing that fits around the outside of the cell and holds it together, that's negative. And inside, the nucleus of the cell is positive. And this allows the cell to create electricity, and it allows you to have energy, move, and do things. Well, what gives the negative charge to the outside of the cell wall is the fact that it's constructed of essential fatty acids. And these essential fatty acids have a wonderful, peculiar property about it. That is to say, they're constructed of something called electron clouds. Isn't that great phrase? You know, when you look up in the sky and see a cloud, some of the clouds you can see right through, they're like, they're really porous. Well, that's what's supposed to be the way with your cell wall. Because every one of your cells, in order to generate electricity and energy and live, has to take in nutrients, and then when it's done with that, it's got to get rid of waste. It's got to take in some oxygen to burn those nutrients. So that cell wall has to be really porous. It's got to be like a cloud. And what happened was about 1950s, right in that age, manufacturers of food discovered that they had a new way to extend the shelf life of products that contain oils and fats, butter, margarine, things like that. And what they did was they ran it through a process, and the process began to solidify them, and in this solidified form, this fat could sit on the shelf for 7, 8, 10 years, which is great. The only problem is it lost that electron cloud capacity. And so what happens is when we eat the foods today that have that, and not all of them do, if you don't have enough of the good essential fatty acids, your body, because if your body's smart, it'll take the good stuff first. But it takes the bad stuff if it can't find the good stuff. And so if you eat a diet that's 100% trans fats, solid fats, hydrogenated fats, etc., then what happens is your body builds your cell with what's the equivalent of a plastic bag for the outside of the cell. And when the waste tries to go out, when the oxygen tries to go in, it doesn't go in so well. In fact, the lead researcher on fats and oils for the German Republic about 50, 60 years ago, Joanna Ludwig, actually did groundbreaking research, and she estimated that your heart has to pump 4 times more to get the oxygen into your cells if you have, if your essential fatty acids have been replaced with the hydrogenated oil kind of plastic. 4 times more, don't overwork the heart. So it's exciting that we're about to do something that's going to transform that and give people and their bodies a chance to replace that electron cloud, and you can breathe again.
Wow, thank you. Is there a doctor in the room? Because I need help answering this next question. That was for you, Dr. Akbar. Now, I remember yesterday you mentioned something about omega fatty acids. We hear all this, 369. And in our formula, we used a blend using borage oil as well as fish oil. And the purpose why we did that was to get a proper balance. So can you please do me a favor and speak on the ratio, the importance of the balance, and then can you end us with the note and give us that distinction between lat 9 and omega plus?
Sure. To all of you, of course, as IBOs, we're going to go out and try to sell this product, convince people. And the first thing that they're going to say is omega, I can buy omega at Walmart, 369, for 1/10 the price. Why should I buy it from you? Well, because there's not one, not two, but three pluses. And those three pluses is what makes this product very, very powerful. Furthermore, Most of you probably know omega 6 is not good. So why is it in our product? Omega 6 is our diets in this country are full of omega 6. And when you have a high omega 6 to omega 3 ratio, it increases inflammation. And as Dr. Morris told us, that's what starts a lot of the problems. But the opposite, the low ratio of omega 6 to omega 3 reduces inflammation. And furthermore, there was a study that showed that that particular ratio, as it goes down, can even help the risk of breast cancer in women. So it's crucial for us to get more omega 3 than omega 6. And in our diets, for those of you that don't know, it's 15 to 17 to 1. But in our product, it's 1 to 7, the complete opposite. So that's why the omega balance, the ratio, is so crucial. Now, the other question that everyone's going to ask you and be leery about is, wait a second, this product has the egg in it. Why should I take naminine? I don't need to take naminine, it's already in this. I can get both. I can get the omega, and I can get the egg in the other. No. Because what is in this product is purely the egg. If you recall, naminine is three parts. The egg, the plant amino acids, and the fish protein. The egg then moves these products to repair your body and controls that function like a stem cell. Well, in this particular product, the egg is by itself. There are no plant amino acids. There are no egg fish proteins. So therefore, naminine is not in this product, only the egg. And that's something that you have to make very clear to the people that you're talking to. Now remember, everything needs good circulation. Circulation comes, is what moves any medicine, any nutrient. How does it get to where it's got to go to prepare things? How does the naminine get there? It's by the circulation. And omega plus helps that circulation. It makes it move faster. So it's a completely different product and a great product that you can use with your constituents and make sure that you completely explain that to them. And if you can't, call me and I'll explain it to them.
An even different job. And if you go and Google those things for essential fatty acids,
practically found that the cause of cancer in people is the lack of oxygen inside the cell. As many of you know, the story of Mr. John R. Davidson, who was using the fertilization extract to what? He was using it in terminally ill cancer patients. Wasn't that right? This is my opinion. I believe that this problem is going to be so, so great for the health of people, preventing so many cardiovascular diseases and also cancer. Because these essential fatty acids, we need them. We need to cover again that self-cover. We need to get those fatty acids, essential fatty acids again, to power trillions of cells so we can get more oxygen inside the cells. It's going to give us more energy. It's going to quadruple the effects of the regular laminate when used all together. That's what I believe, and that's why I'm so excited. I just can't wait to get to Puerto Rico to share this new product with my people. I tell you, I'm about to blow up.
Stop the calcium from laying on top of the artery.